Our mission is to make the world a more just place. It is also to make the law more accessible and available to others. And in order to do that, you have to highlight the connections. LexisNexis has about 5 petabytes of legal data that it collects from 50,000 different sources around the world. One of our primary challenges is how to take that text-based data that we collect from law firms and courts and convert that into usable information for lawyers to use and make decisions for their clients. And so we engaged with AWS and our AWS business partners to try to get that data from the 29 different data centers that we had into a cloud repository. And then from there, we could start to leverage some of the cool tools that that help us mine that data. Before Amazon Neptune, we used to keep our connections in a relational database. And anytime we had to make a change in a citation or a reference, we'd have to update the entire database in the index. This took weeks. With Amazon Neptune, because it's a graph database, we can isolate a single connection change and change just that connection, and this can be done in seconds. So it's been a very big advantage for us in efficiency and cost savings.